know what? We actually just put our, we did the whole put your foot down thing approach.
Parang commit, parang pass your papers.
Yeah, kasi si Armo usually nagsasabi nun, or si Gush eh. Napansin ko, silang dalawa yung magsasabi nun, na parang, you know that song, you're never gonna finish that. Right, so just submit it, let's record it today, because you're never gonna sit down and finish it. So you just finish it.
Oh, yun yung tawag namin na pass your papers moment. So alam mo, you just gotta commit. Pero may mga songs sa kami inulit din. We've redone songs kasi parang hindi talaga eh. It's a feeling eh. Hindi na talaga eh. Parang alam mo, hindi pa eh. It's not, it needs this. Kailangan natin balikan, ganyan. But we've learned over the years na parang to not overwork it also kasi nawawala rin yung sauce or yung magic niya.
Let it go. Tapos labas mo na lang sa live yung mga bagong things na you suddenly discover. Kasi like, even like our songs, we evolve. Like we play, like, let's say we've been playing Tuliro for like, since 2007. That song has changed so much live. Kasi meron din kaming conscious effort to be a bit more playful when we're playing.
And for me, like, iba siya talaga every time kasi I make a conscious effort to make it different every time. So to that point, parang I would say that songs are never really finished. It's just, they just keep on playing. Yeah. And with us talagang, to make it, we've been playing these songs for like 20 years na, some of them. So to make it fresh, interesting, and fun to play, we kind of like switch it up a little bit. Minsan depende pa sa crowd, depende sa response. So we try things, sometimes they work, sometimes they don't. So we just take what works and then develop those.
At a certain, ako kasi natuto akong mag-explore ng live through ano eh, kay Wendell. Kasi nagsisession si Wendell sa amin nung phase namin na para kaming Jonas Brothers.
Yeah.
Yung tatlo kami, tapos wala kaming drummer. That's exactly the Jonas Brothers.
So we learned how to improvise, think about our feet.
Yeah, kasi si Wendell, ibahin niya yung plano.
Count the one.
Sa gitna ng kanta, parang, halftime na pala tong kantang to ngayon, okay.
So,
parang I kind of learned to let go and parang na-realize ko na every performance is just gonna be different.
Yeah.
And it's fun that way.
It's fun, yeah. Because if it's not fun for us, hindi rin fun sa tao. Pero si Gush, actually, gusto mo lang. Kasi si Gush, when he writes songs, ayaw rin namin siya i-rush. Eh. Parang si Gush, parang dadatingan na ito na yung kanta, right?
Yeah.
Kasi if we, hindi siya pwedeng i-rush or hindi siya pwedeng, you can't mess with the process too much. So, paano yun sa'yo?
Iba naman kasi pag sa recording, iba rin pag sa live na. So, pag sa live na talaga, nasa feel na yun eh. Feel na ng environment.
Pero sa writing, paano sa writing ikaw? Paano sa writing?
Sa writing naman.
Pag may chorus na, okay na.
Then, I don't know, parang minsan din kasi parang the song feels complete by itself na parang okay na siya as is eh. So, minsan parang nakukulangan pa ako sa verses na parang I usually don't rush things. Don't, ano, pag nagsusulat ako parang I wait for the right inspiration, words to come to me. So minsan, ano, minsan talaga I write songs na matagal, minsan mabilis.
Long hikes.
Yes.